simplify a square raised to the negative 5. First we multiply 2 times negative 5, so we get a to the negative 10. To make a power positive, we move a to the bottom, so we write 1 over a to the positive 10. That's our answer.